two rectangular blocks of masses 40 kg and 60 kg are connected by a string and kept on a frictionless horizontal table. If a force of 1000 Newton is applied on 60 kg block away from 40 kg block, then tension in the string is. Here given surface is a frictionless surface. On this frictionless surface, two blocks of different masses placed. Mass of the first block is 40 kg and mass of the second block is 60 kg. And these two blocks connected with a string. And 1000 newtons of force is applied on the 60 kg block. So due to this force, tensional force exerts in opposite direction. This is the direction of tensional force. Due to this tensional force, it acts a force on 40 kg block. So this is the direction of tensional force on 40 kg block. These two blocks accelerate in forward direction. Here acceleration of these two blocks same only. Here vertically these two blocks in equilibrium position. So don't consider the vertical forces. Draw the free body diagram of 40 kg block. This is the direction of tensional force. Here there is no another force along the horizontal direction. This block is accelerating in forward direction. So tensional force equals to mass into acceleration. M1A, T is equals to 40A. Take this is equation 1. And free body diagram for the second block, mass is 60 kg. In this direction, applied force is 1000 Newton. In opposite direction, tensional force. And this block accelerates in forward direction. So due to the difference of these two forces, this block accelerates in forward direction. F minus T is equals to M2A. 1000 minus T is equals to 60A. Take this is equation 2. Here we know T is equals to 40A. Substitute equation 1 in equation 2. 1000 minus 40A is equals to 60A. Minus 40A goes to RHS side, it becomes plus 40. 100A is equals to 1000. Two zeros get cancelled. Acceleration is equals to 10 meter per second square. Now we know acceleration. We have to find out tensional force. Substitute acceleration in equation 1. T is equals to 40 into 10. 400 Newton. So required tensional force is equals to 400 Newton. Second option is correct.